functions and stuff. As you can see, she's always smiling.
For as much as the loving memories of Emma Hunt flood the Deo's home, so does the hurt over her death.
We're not going to accept this. This is not okay.
This was the aftermath of that fated January day. Gun violence had claimed the 32-year-old's life in the San Francisco Tenderloin District.
When you're looking at the full circumstances, there's intent there. They had strong intent to come down and do some sort of harm.
The Deo say investigators allowed them to watch the surveillance footage from that early morning.
Emma didn't go after him with the knife. She hit him with the milk crate.
They believe because the suspected killers, 18-year-old Kevin Lopez Figueroa and another 17-year-old suspect, left the scene, then came back with a gun, they showed intent, not self-defense.
They planned it. They had been there. They had been harassing her for 30 to 40 minutes, trying to get her to give them money.
The teen suspects are behind bars for misdemeanor charges. According to the family and newspaper reports, the San Francisco District Attorney's Office declined to file murder charges against her suspected killers.
Basically, they're saying my daughter was nothing. She wasn't worth anything anyway, and that's just not true, and I get so angry about that.
Cherie says this was not how life was supposed to end for her adopted daughter. Emma was just 6 years old when she was orphaned on the streets of Ethiopia, fending for herself and her baby sister. But she was a survivor, a months-long sober mother who had every reason to live.
She won't ever see her daughter. She won't see her grow up. She won't ever be with us again.